I have a melee weapon. Sorry,
I'm giving a shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen?
They want you to go straight to it.
Owen! God damn it. You in there? Of course. Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart. I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
I figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head hard. And he goes down and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. Killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
What? What am I watching? Oh, hell no. Bro, I don't even understand what's going on. What the f- the hell? Nigga.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Wow. I don't even know what to say. That was weird. See, I don't even know. I can't. Over here, but it was fine. Oh yeah, they're scars, so you can't hear them.
Fuck. It was the apartment. At least I know he's alive.
Oh my God! The scars have to be the most enemies! Yo, this annoying! Oh my gosh! Abby sucks compared to Ellie, bro. Bro, this stupid ass is. Oh!
Look everywhere. Someone snuck past us. Ruth!
I think I just want to finish the game because, like, this shit. Abby's garbage, bro. It's mad big and slow, like. Why are you running super fast? Is there fucking people in here? Don't tell me that's them dead. Oh, they bodied them.
Oh, shit. Kid? You still there?
Can I change my... Look, she put... Oh, my God.
Don't come any closer.
That shit scared me.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing?
Damn.
Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. You have.
Put the bow down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Bow down.
Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down.
Damn, that shit's ugh.
Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. We're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, I'll get
It'll
whatever
take
you
need. All day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
What do you mean by that?
Can't you handle 2 hours?
You people.
Probably, yeah. So make the list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time. You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
What?
You steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
This dude Owen is soft.
One. Hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah. We were lucky Mo was there. She She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs. How do we get to the road?
I'm not even gonna say anything.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
There it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff with Emily?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
If we get the supplies, yeah, she'll... Have a good shot.
Oh, the door is just open.
You know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
Damn, you're she's the size a of baby. A world.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartment syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
It causes blood clots and set in the muscle.
Kind of like the skin inside your body.
How do you know all that?
It's called reading.
I grew up around doctors.
Oh yeah, your father was a doctor. Fortunately, dead. This is my man, Joel. Clutch. Thank you, ma'am.
Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
I could have did that same thing, huh?
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Sarah.
Wait, can I get up there?
I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we...
Wait.
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting.
They're all hunting us.
Is there any way I can get up there? Nah, it doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go back. Whoever turns up, I don't care who they are. I don't care if they're wolves or I can't even say it. And they said it. Sephirite. Or whatever the f*** is. Save me, please. Save me. I'll do whatever you want. I'll cut my face. I'll shoot up some Fedra shits. Who gives a f***? I can't die here. I don't want to die here. Please help me. Help me. They're going to find me and they're going to rip me apart. Is he in that room?
Watch the glass.
There you go.
Okay? I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
The girl next door. We're Sam and James. We live in 302.
So
didn't know anyone else was still here.
I don't know.
We're not scary, we swear. We're leaving behind a freshly baked treat, Sam.
Punk rock?
I get the
They're talking. I don't even want to read this while they're talking. Why didn't you guys get on the bus with everyone else? My name is Julia. My mom's name is Hinn. Where did you find this vodka? This is legit. We stuck around because we heard some horror stories about the apartments. People left the police themselves, letting them rob and kill each other. We'd rather take our chances here. Let us know if you or mom need anything, Sam. Thanks again. I'm going to look for more cornbread mix while I'm out. That was a game changer. Sweet of you guys to offer to help with mom. My mom. I could really use the hand. I'm going to go out scavenger now. But back tonight. Just not. Julia. Sky saw James cooking on the roof. They shot him. I killed two, but one got away. I'm leaving our door unlocked and some supplies in our safe. Combo is in our apartment number. Then your apartment number. Take everything and get out of here, Sam. I can't leave my mom behind. I'm gonna barricade our door and hope for the best. Your stuff's still in the safe. My aim's shit. If they get in, we're just gonna put our hands up, Julia. So the apartment number is, one of them is 302. And of course, I'm gonna have to write that shit down. But where the hell is my pen? She said our apartment, like. What's the other number? So we gotta go out and find out. Let me just loot. Wait, who's that? Jay Kennedy. I don't know how to pronounce that. To the girl next door. But that doesn't. So it could be 301. Huh? Oh, wait, wait. I just tried this, right? I'm gonna do it again.
How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Coming out your own look.
You okay? Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Seraphites. That's how you say Seraphites.
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay? I've done stuff like this.
Oh, wait. We must have to go that way. If I jump here, I'm gonna die. I ain't taking that chance right now.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around, if you don't wanna.
No, I don't wanna. Oh, God.
I had a cousin who was afraid of heights.
Good for your cousin.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Nope. Thought she was gonna die.
Show off.
Shit, that was she could
do that.
It's
not that hard.
Uh-huh.
Pass along. The elders have agreed to a truce with the wolves. They will stay away from our island and won't engage with the Sephirites passing through the outer territories. To maintain this peace, we must all work together. Our goals remain the same. These are simply different means to achieve them.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
Oh, good, good.
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
The apostate!
Oh!
It's Lily!
Man, y'all shooting a 13-year-old? Y'all sick. Oh, now it's on. The fucking ant, like...
You should have stayed away, Lily!
You should have actually never shot the gun. Because you dead. Oh, word. Where? Y'all are tripping.
You okay?
Can I heal, homie? He got shot in his arm.
Let me help.
Oh, that's tough.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Lily?
Yeah.
Was it? I don't remember that.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
So, yeah.
Okay.
So there's nothing around. All right.
Well, Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. Oh, that's kind of pretty. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
Rack City. Rack City. It does cost $80, though. I said $80? I'm tripping. I wasn't even paying attention. My bad. $80.
I'll go first this time.
Bravely. You should be proud.
Good night, bitches. You're damn right, you're under attack. Look at this. Look at Fiona. The Shrek edition. Wait. I think you are dead. Now she's dead. Where?
Up there! Come on, quick!
Oh, shit! Oh, you got a weapon?
Not a word. Rifle, to your right.
Yeah, I just saw. Oh, they are deep. But we need to go higher ground because they seem like they're all high. Oh, yo, get. Deep. It's kind of making me mad. Honestly, I'm trying to loot. Oh, I see pistol ammo. Cool. Oh, I got any glass? Yeah, I do. Are you f***ing kidding me with this?
Oh my god, why?
Fucking sucks, man. Yo, these f***ing idiots. I hate these motherfuckers, man. I'm not missing no more.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It's my first time.
She's picking up bad traits from Abby. Oh my goodness. game is just getting stressful.
Where to now? Let me guess. Up.
Yes.
Pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
Profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Passing along the truce is over. They ambushed one of our groups. We need to show our strength. Good. I'm good.
So, you like this prophet, even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. But you're taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Okay. What is that?
That is the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Try not to look down.
Shit.
I want to fall on purpose. Never mind. Nope. Nope. Just go.
How you feeling?
Dizzy?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
I did it! Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Look, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my God. Why am I doing this?
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?